You don't understand. I've been a newspaper man for 40 years. I started as a copy boy when I was 16. Always thought I'd be doing it until the day I died. Guess I got that part right.
There are other jobs.
Newspapers are dying. I spent my life fighting for the little guy, fighting for truth and justice. It isn't relevant anymore.
That's what some people say. But I've fought for the same things, even when they don't seem fashionable. It's a never-ending battle.